little Xbox mod I did. My Xbox 360. No R-Rod here. That's the rear. This is the bottom. I got some 80 millimeter fans blowing in on the bottom. And in the back, I got them blowing out. And I got to hook up to like a 9-volt power adapter, plugging into the wall. They're not spinning that fast. I think I should get like a 12-volt power adapter. But it looks pretty cool. Let me show you with the lights on. That's the front. That's the bottom. And this is the back.